laughs at God in a hospital. No one laughs at God in a war. No one's laughing at God when they're starving or freezing or so very poor. No one laughs at God when a doctor calls after some routine tests. No one's laughing at God when it's gotten real late and their kid's not back from that party yet. No one laughs at God when their airplane starts to uncontrollably shake. No one's laughing at God when they see the one they love hand in hand with someone else and they hope that they're mistaken. No one laughs at God when the cops knock on their door and they say, "We got some bad news, sir." No one's laughing at God when there's a famine, fire, or flood. But God could be funny at a cocktail party while listening to a cookout theme joke. Or when the crazy say he hates us and they get so red in the head, you think they're about to choke. God could be funny when told he'll give you money if you just pray the right way. And when presented like a genie with his magic like Houdini, or grants wishes like Jiminy Cricket and Santa Claus. God could be so hilarious, ha ha. God in a hospital. No one laughs at God in a war. No one's laughing at God when they've lost all they got and they don't know what for. No one laughs at God on a day they realize that the last sight they'll ever see is a pair of hateful eyes. No one's laughing at God when they're saying their goodbyes. But God could be funny at a cocktail party while listening to a cookout theme joke. When the crazy say he hates us and they get so red in the head, you think they're about to choke. God could be funny when told he'll give you money if you just pray the right way. And when presented like a genie who does magic like Houdini, or grants wishes like Jiminy Cricket and Santa Claus. God could be so hilarious. But no one laughs at God in a hospital. No one laughs at God in a war. Starving or freezing or so very poor. No one's laughing at God. No one's laughing at God. No one's laughing at God. We're all laughing.